What's up, guys? Today I'm going to teach you how to stream music from your iPad or your iPhone to your Xbox using a simple little app. Okay, so once you have went into App Store and you have purchased Air Music, it's $3.99, but it's going to be well worth the $3. Go ahead and slide on. And then click OK. And now you're going to see connections. So what we need to do is actually turn on our Xbox so it can recognize it within our connections. Okay, so once you've turned on your Xbox, you want to go ahead and go to the Music tab, click down, go to My Music app, and that'll allow you to access your music player. Now, you're going to see that I have used my iPad and my iPhone beforehand. But what you want to do is go ahead and slide down lock. Alright, so now you can see that the 360 is under the connections. So what you want to do is hit your 360 and then hit JG's iPhone or whatever yours is called. Alright. So once you have that, you are now streaming music through your device. Alright, and to prove that it works, we'll play. We'll go to 2 Chainz. Something that everybody knows.
I am smoking on that gas. Life to be on Cinemax. Movie.
Alright, and it clearly works all the way through. So we could go one step further and stick in the game. And this is streaming right off of your iPhone. That's it. So you go ahead. And now you see that the game is loading. I could play it. And it's nothing to it. And that is AirPlay for the iPhone and the iPad. So go ahead, leave a comment down below. And let me know what you think about it. Is it a good idea to stream music through your device rather than putting music on your hard drive to save space? And if you want to see a PS3 tutorial, let me know in the comments below and I'll make an annotation at the end of this video for the PS3 version. Until then, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you liked it, thumbs it up and throw down a comment. Favorite if it's your favorite. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Okay, so once you've turned on your Xbox, you want to go ahead and go to the Music tab, click down, go to My Music app, and that'll allow you to access your music player. Now, you're going to see that I have used my iPad and my iPhone beforehand, but what you want to do is go ahead and slide down lock. Alright, so now you can see that the 360 is under the connections. So what you want to do is hit your 360 and then hit JG's iPhone or whatever yours is called. Alright, so once you have that, you are now streaming music through your device. Alright, and to prove that it works, we'll play. Oops. Artist. We'll go to 2 Chainz. Something that everybody knows. Alright, and it clearly works all the way through. So we could go one step further and stick in the game. And this is streaming right off. It's streaming right off of your iPhone. That's it. So you go ahead, and now you see that the game is loading. I could play it, and it's nothing to it. And that is AirPlay for the iPhone and the iPad. So go ahead, leave a comment down below and let me know what you think about it. Is it a good idea to stream music through your device rather than putting music on your hard drive to save space? And if you want to see a PS3 tutorial, let me know in the comments below and I'll make an annotation at the end of this video for the PS3 version. Until then, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you liked it, thumbs it up. And throw down a comment, favorite if it's your favorite, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Mike Will made it.
Yeah. True. I am smoking on that gas. Life should be on Cinemax. Movie. Bought my boo. Bigger.